This question is from production for 2 marks. In ASC system, the side cutting and end cutting edge angles of a sharp turning tool are 45 degrees and 10 degrees respectively. The feed during cylindrical turning is 0.1 mm per revolution. The center line average surface roughness in micrometers, round off to one decimal place, of the generated surface is. So for this numerical answer type question, the accepted answer range is 3.5 to 3.9. Let's move on to the solution. First, let us write down the given values. We are given with the side cutting edge angle, that is CS is equal to 45 degrees. We are also given with end cutting edge angle, that is CE is equal to 10 degrees. We are given with feed during cylindrical turning, that is small f is equal to 0.1 mm per revolution. Now, it is to be noted that there is a formula to calculate the maximum peak to valley height, that is H max is equal to feed divided by tan of side cutting edge angle plus cot of end cutting edge angle. So when we substitute the corresponding values, we get Hmax is equal to 0.0149 mm. Now, since we have Hmax, that is the maximum peak to valley height, we will calculate the center line average surface roughness value, that is nothing but R average is equal to Hmax by 4, that is 0.0149 mm by 4. So when we convert that into micrometers, we get approximately as the center line average surface roughness of 3.7 micrometers.